work.
Good. They're planning to assassinate the president as soon as he gets back from Los Angeles.
Another drink, sir?
Please.
There's more detailed info on both men in the briefing. Can I do anything else for you? I'm looking forward to finally working with you.
I'll contact you if I need more information. Beyond that, never contact me in person again.
Listen up, 47. The President of the United States is about to be assassinated. You'd expect the CIA, FBI, or Secret Service to prevent the assassination, but we can't rely on them. We can't rely on them because the man behind this assassination is the acting Vice President. The same shadowy group that got him appointed to the Vice Presidency wants to put him into the Oval Office.
Stuff goes through the machine, you go through the detector. Put your belongings on the conveyor and move along. Authorized personnel only.
They say Teddy Roosevelt won that in a poker game. A lot of visitors are surprised by this exhibit. Here's something Calvin Coolidge just couldn't live without.
Chumley.
Excuse me? I don't think you belong here.
Your stuff goes through the machine. You go through the detector.
Interim FBI Director Lawrence Quigley has raised the terror threat level from orange to red in face of an imminent threat to the security of the homeland.
Find this cabinet interesting. Here's something Calvin Coolidge just couldn't live without. They say Teddy Roosevelt won that in a poker game. A lot of visitors are surprised by this exhibit.
Get lost, Chumley. Get lost, Chumley.
Excuse me. I don't think you belong here.
It's gonna be trouble.
You're doing here.
Your stuff goes through the machine. You go through the machine. Your stuff goes through the machine, you go through the detector.
They mirages need a cigarette.
Help!
On the belt, then walk through there. Belongings on the belt, then walk through there.
press conference alongside intelligence and law enforcement officials from Mexico, Canada, Great Britain, Germany, and France in an apparent move to preempt criticisms raised earlier this fall of a political motive.
We have received specific, credible, and actionable intelligence which we've confirmed with our allies that enemies of the United States are plotting to assassinate.